All right, how do we feel about this hand? This hand's really dicey. I don't draw, I'm gonna keep. Keep seven. If I don't draw a land, I'm pretty screwed. But if I draw a land, I have a pretty good hand. This is the worst keep. if I was playing for anything right now, I would feel awful. But it's the holiday cube. You gotta gamble. You gotta get out there and you gotta gamble. You gotta Gerard it up sometimes. If this was an island, this hand would be the nudes. What do you discard? Garrick and a signet? What the f? Oh, baby! I think I just run this out there now because I would not mind hitting more lands. Char. How do I feel about char? Probably don't want char. Bottom. Let's put this on top. Because I can cast Signet next turn, then Worn Power Stone and Gruul Turf the turn after that. Here's Woody for. Oh, he got the gold Gary Signet. Fancy stuff. Ooh. Well, now I just do that. That was sick. So next time I can go like Gruul Signet Chandra. Killing this one toughness creature he's about to play. Dang it, two toughness? What is this? What is this now? All right, so I can go. Maybe I just want to suspend this for a bunch. I guess it's not that much. It's for one. All right, so I don't want to do that. I think I'm going to play the Chandra. We're gonna ping him. Play Gruul Turf. Right. Not the best turn, but it did something. We just have to hope this metal worker doesn't go off here. What the f. Well, none of those cards do anything right now. So that's a good news. So those other two cards in his hand better be really good. Like Ulamog. Put it all into this. All right. Yep, you got a Crucible. Don't think you want to play that Tangle Wire right now, buddy. Apparently you do. All right. I think I'm just going to cast this Steam Augury. Let's see, I'm tapping four permanents. One, two, three, four. So yeah, I probably can't tap Planeswalker. So I should probably just cast a Steam Augury. I guess I could. I have to put this into two piles. Some models doesn't do much, but I thought. We get our JC Poo. So he's tapping three things, so I'll tap this, this, and this. I'll have a bunch of mana this turn. I'm not really worried about a creature. The next draw back, so this is six mana, so it's plenty. We borrow Signet in a four drop or whatever. Faithless looting. That's what you're doing with your mana? Discarded some lands. Oh, he's got memory jars. Is that what he's going for here? He's not going to bust it right now. So I'm not exactly sure what he's going to do. He'll play the memory jar. Setting up for next turn. I'm going to lock this down so he can't do too much. I'm going to play Boros Signet. Oh, I tapped too many blue sources. Oh, no, I didn't. I could just play this. Alright, so let's play this. Play this. No reason to take damage. Just try to cut off his mana next turn. He clearly built his deck around that thing. This thing is at 7, so he has to do something about it, or I can go off next turn. I guess actually I won't be able to. If he makes me draw 7 cards, that's 17 cards. So he can have a pretty big turn here. I can't do anything with the cards. He's just milling me for 7. I do have Force of Will, so that'd be a good one to hit. All is dust. Alright. I lose two things, including this guy. That's relevant. Alright, let's tap our two signets. Draw Moldrifter. I have 5. Could just like throw this guy away for 2 cards, see what happens. Let's do it. Wildfire. That deals with his lands. That's pretty decent, actually. And I'll get to keep my Gruul Turf. 4, 5, 6. I'll have plenty of mana afterwards. Yeah, let's do that. I think this hurts him a little more than it hurts me. Mostly because he has the memory jar. This also takes out one additional card from him. It's a 5 for 5, but he has the Crucible, so he's going to be able to rebuild. But I think this buys me some time while this Memory Jar is not doing anything to get, like, Jace Control and Aeon Chronicler. Like, if he pops Memory Jar this turn, he'll access to, like, 7 mana. So be able to play one or two spells. Next turn, 8 mana, etc. Whereas if you popped into the right now, he would add 12 or 13 mana, which is just like probably game ending. Only screwed up the tapping, but well, doesn't really matter. I was gonna spell to cast Dark Ritual. I was gonna Dark Ritual Memory Jar. That's what it looks like. And a Mana Crypt. Jeez. I have Force of Will, so that's good. Do need a F3 though. Jeez. This is actually really good for me. I don't want any of these cards except for the Force of Will, so. Can't believe you have Mana. Oh, Mana Crypt's actually pretty big liability there. Mox Pearl's good. I have to stop whatever his gigantic thing is. Probably like Ulamog. Is this an X spell? Looks like an X spell. Is this Bonfire of the Damned? Just don't be Banefire. Devil's Play. What's the number for? X is 11. I guess I just force this. I'm not going to have this force at all. So he loses his hand. I lose my hand. We get our hands back. He has no cards and I have a sick grip. Sick grip, bro. Frost Titan is pretty good. I think I just play that guy, actually. Just lock down this thing. Could lock down the life gain thing, but 3 mana seems like the better route. On the flip, he gets one card here. Let's play land, of course. Sure. So he was taking all my artifact mana I was looking for, but I still got plenty. That would have been crazy if he didn't exist. I was going to tap. That guy's pretty solid. So here, I can either Jace or Aeon Chronicler, but I can't do both. I think I just Aeon. Maybe I just Jace. If I Aeon Chronicler, I can also play Juicy. That's probably better. I'm going to suspend it for 2. Maybe it's just spend it for 1. Just attack him for the most possible. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. He has so much mana, I do think I'm supposed to lock this down. So this goes away. Guess I can have 6. I can't do anything. So he can flashback Devil's Play. It would cost him 3 red, 2 extra. So assume he's play red. And he has 3, 5, 6, 7. So he could kill my Frost Titan right now if he wanted to flashback Devil's Play. So I guess that's a reason maybe he was tapped down. Otherwise, let's assume he plays a land, 3 red, two extra. If I tap this, you'd have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he wouldn't add enough. So yeah, I should have tapped this for one more turn. Because now he's going to kill this guy. It was an oversight. Oh, he's got this guy. Never mind. I'll probably throw a goblin here immediately. Or not. Aetheling is a good card. How many time walk effects? How many blue do I have? I need a third to blink this. So I guess we, do I even attack with this? I think I do, just to eat through some of these guys. He can throw all three goblins at this if he wants. Then I could draw a card with Jushi if I'm feeling frisky. Going to my face. Alright. So he's playing that game. So I just have to play Aetheling here and hope to kill him. Deal one extra point of damage through two flips here. Because he can. Yeah, that's what I gotta do. Oh wait, I see what I did, I messed up. Let's tap this and use that to pay the one. Nope, still messed up. Alright, there we go. So he needs to lose one of these two flips. Alright, lost that one. Could also give this guy extra toughness always. I don't know what I left in my deck for this. I have Jace 2. Or Jace 1, I mean. Scroll down. I have... I don't even know. All my six drops are gone, my five drops. Oh, I have Treachery. Not that that does anything here. Probably some four drop I'm forgetting, but I don't know which one. He's attacking with these guys? Why? Well, what's he doing? Does he just have a wrath effect or something? That wouldn't even make sense. Oh, he's going for the... That's not enough, right? 3, 4, 1, 2, 5... 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. but 16. Oh, he played this, so it's 13. Still not seeing it. Maybe I did the math wrong. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18. So it's 15 damage. One, two, three, four, five, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18. Okay. So I thought it was 13 before the ancient tomb. Okay. We're done with that. So he is all artifacty. So we definitely bring this guy in. I don't really have much else against him, that sucks. Bring that guy and take out, I would say, this guy. Char is probably reasonable against him, but not insane. This might be good. What creatures did he play? Siege King Commander is not good against that. Well, it might be. Taps out for Siege King Commander. It's pretty good. I'm trying to decide if it's better than Char. I don't think so. Basically just have this 10 Street Hooligan. That's fine.